Hey everyone, Siddhant here, and today I'm going to show you guys the review of the MI Power Bank 2i. So without wasting any more time, let's get started. So let's start the review with the unboxing and the build quality of the power bank. So inside the box you get the power bank itself, a micro USB cable and the user manual itself. Now talking about the build quality, the power bank is completely made up of aluminium and it looks really stylish. And it is talking about the dimension, it is about 14.2 millimeters thick and it is about the same size of any 5.5 inch phone. At the top of the power bank we have a 2 USB port that supports fast charging at 2.4 amps, a micro USB port for charging the power bank, a power button as well as 4 LED lights, and at the bottom we have some marking as well as the MI logo. Now talking about the performance, it has a 10,000 mAh battery which can easily charge most of the devices at least 3 times. Both the USB ports support fast charging at 2.4 amps which is a huge plus point, and the micro USB port also has fast charging at 2.0 amps. It also has a low powered mode for charging smart bands and headphones, which I think it is one of its kind. Now talking about the most impressive part of the power bank, which is its price. It was initially launched at $799 but now it's $899 for some reason, but regardless it is still one of the cheapest and the best 10,000 mAh power banks in the market. You can get it from amazon.com and the Best Buy link will be down in the description. So in conclusion, it is safe to say that it is the best power bank under 1,000 rupees, and I highly recommend this product. So yeah guys, this was basically it. This was the short review of this power bank. So if you like this video, make sure to hit that like button, and thanks for watching. I'll talk to you guys in my next one. Peace out.